calling him Uncle Bosey. He was shot down. He was an Army Air Corps before there was an Air Force. He flew single-engine planes, reconnaissance flights over New Guinea. He had volunteered because someone couldn't make it. He got shot down in an area where there were a lot of cannibals in New Guinea at the time. They never recovered his body, but the government went back when I went down there, and they checked and found parts of the plane and the like. And what I